I'm rolling these out, what you want to do is make sure it forms a really thin log, like half an inch, and make sure it's really smooth around the edges. And you want to just leave this out at room temperature. If you put it in the fridge, the coconut oil is going to harden, and when you slice it, it's going to crack and be all weird. So just leave it out at room temperature for about an hour or two, and then it'll slice up perfectly into discs.